Hello everybody, it's Travis here today, and I am here going to be reacting to an old middle school lip dub. If you guys do not know what this is, it is basically when an entire school gets together and they just make a big music video together. I am in this one. This was years ago. This was back in 2012. I'm 19 right now. So this was 7 years ago, 6 years ago. Without further ado, let's just watch the frick-fracking video.
I'm a little nervous, sir.
Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. This is a place where we believe that everyone can learn, that a positive school culture creates pride. So, welcome to Valley County Middle School. Have a great time.
I like how the football players are dressed up as cheerleaders. It's actually kind of funny.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards?
Okay, already, these people, I remember some of them. God, they look like little kids. But then again, I think, was this high school or middle school? This was middle school.
Do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet on the screens and no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance?
You do not want to be like this guy. This guy right here, this guy, he is a tool. Nobody wants to be like this guy. He is a douchebag.
There's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine.
Here's a little fun fact. This woman on the right was actually my first ever homecoming date. Yeah.
Just on the night, like the 4th of July, 'cause baby you're a fan.
Why does the girl on the left hill look like Harley Quinn? Oh my god. Oh. I can't tell if I should be, I don't know, all nostalgic or just overall cringing. I am in this one, and I will point you out where I am, but my god, I'm gonna regret it. I hate it. This motherfucker looks like an alien.
If you only knew what the future holds, after a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe a reason why all the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road.
I like this. Okay, so this is the door that led to the detention of where in middle school that was. This was detention right here. And I remember when I was in 7th grade, I used to live in there. I was a terrible kid. Middle school.
Like a lightning bolt, your heart will glow. And when it's time to know, you just gotta deny the light and let it shine. Just on the night.
Okay, oh my god, okay, I'm coming up, I'm on the left, I'm in a yellow shirt. If you know me personally, I hate yellow. Don't ask me why I wore yellow. I don't know why, but I tried to be gangster. And this is a pop song, this did not go well.
Make 'em go, oh, oh, oh. There's a shooter across the sky.
Oh my god.
Oh, this. God. Why did I dress like that? Why? Why with the sunglasses? I look like Cyclops from X-Men. Why am I wearing a Homer Simpson shirt? Why do I look like I just got these jeans out of a dumpster? Why do I got the fucking Forrest Gump haircut? I did. I do like that outfit. That hunting outfit is cool. The end of the video. The rest of the video for like the next like 13 seconds is just them screaming. I hope you guys enjoyed the video because I sure as hell didn't. I cringed. I dread making this video, but I had to make something because I haven't made a video in a couple days. So be sure to leave a thumbs up if you like the video, share, subscribe. I'll leave my links to my social media. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and I'll see y'all in the next video. If my recording can stop. All right, see you in the next video. Sorry for that delay. That was really off key. Sorry.